Hey there, guys, it's Caillou. I didn't watch it on TV screen. I was watching Family Guy on TV. I was watching the show. Not anymore, you're not. You are too young to be watching Family Guy. That's it. Today is Punishment Day.
Oh no.
I better get out of here before he gave me a punishment today. Oh, you guys, you better come back right now or else it's going to be your ultimate punishment day. Class of Caillou, start running right now, you gotta be a kid. No, you will not. Class of Caillou. Why not? I really want to go. The reason why you are not going to Chuck E. Cheese's. Because you're still grounded.
Oh yeah? Why? Why am I still grounded? What did I do wrong?
Nothing. The reason why you are grounded is because you believe in System 32 on Darwin's father's computer. And he loves that new computer. That's why you are still grounded. Also, you will be forced to eat grass and dirt for breakfast, lunch, and dinner forever. Now get to your room or you will be double grounded.
I hate you so much, Dad. I wish you never existed.
Well, if that's what you want, then you're grounded for another 10,000 years.
Well, I guess I have to stay here until I am ungrounded. But what if I have to go to the bathroom? Or if I am hungry or thirsty? But right now I am fine, and I still have my laptop with me. My dad won't know because I have my bedroom door closed, and he thinks I am in bed taking a nap.
Well, duh,
I am not. So, I am going to play video games while grounded. Ha 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 ha.
You know what? Screw the whole thing. If I play video games while grounded, I will get even more grounded and my laptop might be taken away for life. I hate my parents. Class of Caillou, did you just say that you hated me?
Nope, I did not say that. Why would you think I hate you? You are my dad, and I am your son. So no.
Then were you on your laptop while grounded?
No, I was not on my laptop. Now please, I want some privacy.
If you want privacy, you have to be ungrounded.
But you can't ground me. I am already in my room. So it sucks to be you.
Oh my god. Class of Caillou. It does not suck to be me. I have been grounding you all my life. And this is now wasting my life.
You're the one who is wasting my life. It's your fault that you ground me for stupid reasons all the time. And it's not cool.
For me it's cool. Because it's better than Chuck E. Cheese 2 weeks ago. And I grounded you because that was a really extremely bad thing you did. Now go to bed before I smash your laptop in pieces.
How about get your motherfucking shit out of my room right now?
Room until you go to sleep, and I will keep saying it, go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
Don't shut up. I can't go to sleep if you keep repeating your needs. Shut the hell up.
Don't sleep.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
Don't sleep.
Don't shut the hell up already. I can't fucking go to sleep if you don't stop saying go to sleep over and over again. What's your mind? Your case. You don't know.
Don't sleep.
Then I just fucking tell you what I'm wrong with you.
What?
You're wrong then.
No, I am not grounded. You are. So shut the hell up. Finally, now that my dad is gone, I'm gonna rest in bed in peace since now my dad just gave me a headache for saying go to sleep over and over again.